We got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The pack roars away, but there are some worried faces from the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car.
Crap! Asshole!
Let's hope for a safe race today, folks. Quite the collision over there. Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine?
Jesus!
Some rough racing out there. Hopefully nothing serious. Who needs Mikey Dunn? This guy is a fine replacement. Today, folks, the driving's been incredible. The second lap. Taylor, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix, with time still left to go. No longer a contender, the front three are jostling for position. Up close and personal with the pack leaders, this race is far from over. Driver Tommy Angelo is near the front with no sign of losing position. Tommy Angelo takes the lead. Newcomer Tommy Angelo is still out in front. Anderson and Garcia are in second and third, waiting for a mistake for Angelo.
Son of a bitch!
A catch driving from Angelo. Lichtenberg's exit really has blown this race out wide. They all spell victory. They can walk away. Who's going to catch the leading driver, Tommy Angelo?